Norwich, the county town of Norfolk, lies on the little river one some within easy reach of the beautiful Norfolk Broads, which are fun to explore by boat. Norwich has more medieval churches, 32 in all, than any other city in England except London. Number 1. Norwich Cathedral. Unique for its gleaming cream-colored limestone exterior, Norwich Cathedral was built between 1096 and 1145 and should be at the top of your Norfolk travel itinerary. Notable for its striking 315-foot-tall spire, the second highest in England after Salisbury Cathedral, it's also famous for its nesting peregrine falcons, which have become the city's most celebrated and viewed residents. Number 2. Cathedral Close and Cathedral Quarter. At some point in your Norwich visit, be sure to allocate time to properly explore the close, the area around the cathedral. One of the largest such spaces in the UK, the close covers an area of around 44 acres, and also has the distinction of being home to more residents than any other cathedral close in Europe. Number 3. Norwich Castle Museum and Art Gallery. Built on a large artificial mound, Norwich Castle consists of a splendid Norman keep constructed around 1095 by William II. It's now home to a superb museum and art gallery. Set out as a rotunda surrounded by various galleries containing extensive archaeological sections, the castle's interior also houses natural history dioramas, collections of medieval weapons, glassware, and ceramics. Number 4. Norwich City Center. Exploring the center of this delightful city will lead to the discovery of such gems as Strangers Hall and Charing Cross. This medieval merchant's house now serves as a museum documenting domestic life from the Tudor period to the Victorian era through costumes and furniture. Number 5. Sainsbury Centre for Visual Arts. Part of the University of East Anglia, the Sainsbury Centre for Visual Arts should be included in your Norwich itinerary. Highlights of this impressive modern structure include its displays of modern art by the likes of Picasso, Giacometti, and Henry Moore. Number 6. Dragon Hall. Dragon Hall, an outstanding Grade 1 listed medieval trading hall dating from 1430, is famous for its spectacular Great Hall. Featuring an impressive timber crownpost roof and intricately carved dragon, it was built by merchant Robert Topps as the heart of his international trading empire, and was once full of wool, cloth, timber, spices, pottery, and other items of trade. Number 7. Norfolk Broads. The Norfolk Broads, often referred to simply as the Broads, are an easy drive east of Norwich and comprise a fascinating nature reserve ideal for sailing and boating holidays. Occupying a vast triangle of land formed by Yarmouth, Wroxham, and Stalham, and protected under the umbrella of the Broads National Park, the area is traversed by the River Yarra and its tributaries the Ant, Thurn, Beray, and Waveney. Number 8. Hickling Broad and Horsey Windpump. The largest of the Norfolk Broads, and one of the most beautiful, is Hickling Broad, where you'll find the old, and fully restored, Horsey Windpump. One of the region's most impressive windmills, it's a source of great views over the surrounding countryside, along with a tea room. Number 9. Whitlingham Country Park. For those wanting to get a taste of the beautiful Norfolk Broads without having to venture too far from Norwich City Centre, Whitlingham Country Park may prove just the ticket. Start your experience at Broad's Authority Tourist Information Centre. Number 10. Bressingham Steam and Gardens. The delightful Bressingham Steam and Gardens tourist attraction is home to a unique collection of vintage steam locomotives and traction engines, as well as the 5-acre Dell Garden. In addition to a collection of standard-gauge locomotives, the museum operates three distinct narrow garage lines around the property, plus a 1.5-mile length of track. Hope you like this video. For more videos, please subscribe to our channel.